Suriname is very important to me, you know, and being, I just want to be ambassador for Suriname. I wanna put Suriname on the map. I would like to call out all my fellow Surinamese people to keep on representing our nation. That we have great athletes, we have raw talent. So just do it. I'm fighting for my country and I'm fighting for my family.
To not know who Tyrone Spong is in the fighting world. 23 years old, an amazing career record of 82-3-1. 58 knockouts for a 71% KO ratio. Amazingly, as he crosses in front of our commentary position, Tyrone used to fight at welterweight. He used to fight at 66 kilos, then 70. Then went up to light heavyweight and cruiserweight. Every division he has fought in, he has won a title at. As a 76 kilo fighter, as an 83 kilo fighter, he was simply the best on the planet. The big question mark is tonight, Ray Ray, can he handle being 97 kilos?
Kijk, weet je wat het is? Met elke partij die er komt, zeggen ze dan, ja, dit is een uitdaging, dit is een uitdaging, dit is een uitdaging. Kijk, je bent op een bepaald niveau dat alle vechters zijn gevaarlijk, weet je. Kijk, niets is zeker.
Shot there from Tyrone Spong, and again, looking for the jawline of Saki. And Saki is so quick, that leg. Beautiful body shot. Got underneath the left hook of Saki, counter to the body. Just succulent technique and speed of Tyrone Spong.
Another draw, another 10-10 to me.
Have to agree, it is just too close to call right now. These two men are busting each other up. Right from Saki, trying to steal the round now, Gokhan Saki. Did he go for the maniac on the judges' scorecards? We'll find out.
But it only means one thing. One's gonna get knocked out.
Points with my coaches and my trainers and to see what we can improve, and I'm going to work hard on it and make sure that I become an even better fighter.
Bye. Champion city, Panama, capital of the world, the city of our city. Overzicht, snel naar waterkant. Cool breeze met me douwe tent via Doe Maar. Is de city van Damaru, Jurgen Rijman en Kim Blij.
Lachen en kiezen. For me, I don't see anybody as a, you know, a big champion or whatsoever. I see him as a big champion, but at the same time, it's just another fight for me. I fought so many champions in my life. I had 107 fights, so, you know, I've seen it all. So for me, it's just another big fight, and a fight that motivates me for sure, because he is a big name.
Start to see Nakoga and the Mosque. De knapple Prada and I know I might feel no way. I hope you kill it daar bij Krasja. Met een lekker ijsje lief voor je smatja. Wat is Sasa Soutouche, El Molina of Vavana. Bunkosi, Frambonis, Eizanesi. Paramaribo, Ejane Waka, Esuma Tessiu. De Musu Dray Kompaka dan. Paramaribo. Paramaribo, no stress, pure ontspanning. Valt alles van je af, direct al na de landing. De deuren open, heb je het al geroken? Regenwoud, Amazone, welkom in de tropen. Wou we niet lopen, maar lekker wandelen. Chillen onder boom, nooit alleen, maar met anderen. Alla ja, iso, dit zal nooit veranderen. Paramaribo, nagimi ala.
Niggas. I'm here to provide them with the opportunity to do that, and I will die doing that and trying that. And you know, I just want to watch them grow up to be successful in life, and just to support them whatever choices they make.
Representing Suriname, ladies and gentlemen, it's Tyrone, the King of the Ring, Spong.
I have a big fight coming up in Chicago for Glory. I'm gonna be the main event there against Nathan Corbett. Fight I'm really looking forward to, because it's a fight with a history. It's the fight where I broke my hand. It's my last fight with my trainer Lucien Carbin when we split up. It's the fight that was ruled a no contest.
Can it go on?
Have a look at this.
What's Carnage doing? What is Carnage doing after Polo touch away at all?
Bit of confusion.
a lot of emotions involved because he knocked me down, and after that he continued to punch out while the referee was between us. So it was ruled a no contest. I personally see the fight as a loss. So it's a real big fight for me personally. I had an opportunity to fight in the tournament. I took it. I won, and I'm number one ranked light heavyweight. I'm the champion now. I'm very happy with that. But you know, I like challenges, and that's something that's just the nature of the beast.
Gentlemen, we know the rules in the dressing room. Want a nice, clean fight. Obey my commands at all times. In case of a knockdown, go to the neutral corner I tell you to go to. Remain there till I call you out. Any questions over here? Any questions over here? Fight fair, fight hard. Touch gloves.
It's not gonna change.
The much anticipated rematch is underway here at Glory 11 Chicago. Spong in the white gloves, Corbett in the black.
Boxing's improved since their last outing.
Knee to the body by Corbett. Push kick
presents the Dutch and their method.
Nice combination by Corbett, but Spong. Corbett sticks the jab, right uppercut for the counter, left hook by Spong, rattles Corbett. Spong in the white gloves, Corbett in the black, and Corbett goes down.
Seven. Hey, walk to me. Hey, walk to me.
In their first meeting, Spong also knocked Corbett down before Corbett came back to knock him down in low kick by Spong. And the left hook drops Corbett for the second time in the round. What a shot! And it is over! Tyrone Spong, the king of the ring, defeats Nathan
He has home advantage. He's fighting home, and he has a lot of support, but he has a lot of pressure on him also. But I think he's used to that, and you know, I just expect a lot from this tournament and from this event, and I think it's gonna be a real good one, and very entertaining, very explosive, fast, strong fights. It's gonna be good.